Let's see. Okay, that's your head right here. Just gotta define it a bit more. More defining. Let's define your head here. Drawing your eyes, your mouth, your nose, and then we'll be adding some shading to really complete the look. Okay, so for your eyes, you've got very pretty eyes. I want to capture it well in my drawing, so let me analyze just exactly look how far apart they are, how long your eyes are. Very gorgeous eyes. Okay, I'm gonna find the center of our drawing, of our circle, sorry. And let's see, based off of our measurements, I'd say your eyes are right in between. cheeks. You color the rosy cheeks. Some shit.